I still need me, thank you. Thank you.
Help you.
Yeah, your sign said boys and men. Figured I'm both, so.
Right. Emily Vannixon, 10 pairs. Sylvia Corrali?
There's a train, do you know of them?
They're quite pretty, aren't they?
Dancing on their toes in white dresses.
Tutus.
You've seen him dance on these, haven't you?
Put it down.
Blimey, you have.
Reckon you'd like to stay here a bit longer than the other places?
And get the shoes out of the oven.
So let's see, 3 more days.
Tickets here, come get your tickets to the ballet, Miss Sylvia Corrali as Giselle. Miss, you look like you can treat yourself, Miss. Don't be afraid to treat yourself to a day at the ballet.
Do yourself a favor, see Giselle.
Miss Sylvia Coralli. You won't regret it.
Tickets here, get your tickets!
Let me show you something. Every foot is different. To make a fitting shoe for the girls, we ought to understand their feet. Look at this one, for example. Her toes are lean, but not too long. The first three toes are almost the same length. It's quite appropriate for point work. It affects the shape and the width of a platform and a box. Sole of a foot is quite curved. Her inseam is quite high, nice arch. And we can measure her shank and her vamp. Now the shape of her heel is absolutely important. If her heel is too short or too long, she'll slip out when she's on point.
Help you, boy.
Mr. Trainer sent me to deliver the shoes. It's George, by the way.
Come over here. How long have you been working for David?
Oh, a couple of weeks.
How is he?
He's quite well.
I hardly remember the last time he came by to see a show.
Mr. Trainer used to go to see the ballet.
Giselle was his favourite piece.
Let's finish it. About time, eh? Now, each shoemaker marks his product with a unique symbol.
Well, good work is celebrated. Mistakes are not easily forgotten. I take great pride in my compass.
Now, each symbol belongs to a great maker of the past. Now, our job is not to ruin their good name. What should yours be?
Mr. Trainer. I don't think I'm ready for one.
Lovely, isn't she? Tonight's the last performance of the show. Hurry up!
One ticket, please. Wait, isn't Sylvia dancing tonight?
Has she got injured at rehearsal today?
No, I saw her this afternoon.
Here's your ticket, dear. Enjoy the show. That'll be 25p.
George.
Can you get these to Sylvia?
You made these?
Can she still dance?
It's hard to tell. One moment they shine like a star, the next moment they struggle to walk again. What about Diamond?
Pardon?
A diamond. That's your maker symbol. You can't hide in the rough forever.